Hello and welcome to this presentation about how we at Bühler have been able to change the way we work during the pandemic so that we continue working together and keep your projects moving forward. My name is James Outram and I'm a food technologist working at the Biscuit Innovation Centre in Copenhagen. Bühler has for the long time been more than an engineering company. We are a process engineering company with the ability to provide complete solutions. We have a strong culture to partner with our customers to create innovative end products and industry-leading process equipment. The Consumer Foods division of Bühler has 10 innovation centres around the world, each one specialising in a specific technology. For example, in Copenhagen we have the Centre for Biscuits, Cookies and Crackers. In Vienna we have an innovation centre for everything wafer. And in Germany, we have two centres for confectionery, specialising in bars and moulded products. Traditionally, these have been the places where we have come together with our customers to create the next generation of innovative products and processes. The Wafer Innovation Centre is equipped for making all different types of wafers, from benchtop to full industrial scale. Forming strong partnerships with customers is key to their success. They take initial end product ideas and create amazing final products combined with the best possible manufacturing processes. Product types include flat wafer, hollow wafer, wafer cones, waffles and centerfield cakes, plus rolled wafer sticks and pillows. To achieve these products, they are expert in the mixing and application of batters and filling cream. Our confectionery innovation centres in Germany are packed full of state-of-the-art process equipment for conducting product and process tests. From industrial scale bar lines to moulding lines, you can find all the equipment and expertise support you in the development of your next winning product. The Biscuit Innovation Centre located in Copenhagen is your partner for all types of baked products, including biscuits, cakes, cookies and crackers. We have two complete industrial scale production lines which can be used for both product and process testing. Develop your new product with us or validate your process. The Innovation Centre can also assist customers who are looking for a unit machine such as an oven. In common with the other innovation centres, we can guide you through the startup process of your new process line, recommending ingredients, recipes and process settings. Additionally, we can help with improving existing products and optimising processes settings on existing lines. The benefits of using our Innovation Centre for pre-testing means a vertical startup. We will help you optimise your recipe and process for cost and quality. We can train your key staff such as operators, maintenance and food technologists so they will be familiar with the new product and process as soon as it arrives. Less testing after the installation of the equipment means less waste, because less testing is needed in the full industrial scale line. This reduced startup time means a vertical startup can be achieved. Your product will be in the market on time, giving you your return on investment. You have seen that across the different application centres, we have many types of machine, from bench scale to pilot and full industrial scale to produce a multitude of products. To bring these machines to their full potential, we have a dedicated team of food technologists and process engineers with hundreds of combined years of experience. We can work together to develop new products and processes, ranging from designing a new nozzle to give a unique shape, to supporting the development of a recipe for a completely new product, combining our product knowledge and process know-how to create new process equipment, which will not only make the perfect new end product, but it does it in a way which is both cost-effective and hygienic. The COVID-19 global pandemic has restricted all our travel possibilities, but we have been ingenious in adopting new ways to work so that we can continue to offer to you a full range of services, both in our innovation centres and in your factories. Nothing beats the hands-on experience and face-to-face exchange of ideas when working in our innovation centres. And some results, like taste and texture, cannot be transmitted fully via the internet. However, remote development and testing does offer some benefits, saving travel costs and traveling time. It also enables you to participate and contribute with an even larger team from your very own office. Depending on the nature of the trial, we can work in different ways to suit the test and your time zone. The simplest method is to set up a video call using a mobile phone, sound and vision in real time. This is ideal when demonstrating unit machines. In the top right picture, you can see product trials using a wafer cone pilot oven at the Wafer Innovation Center in Vienna. Alternatively, we can use multiple static cameras, which are well suited to processes with multiple steps. Bottom right, you can see four static cameras on our cracker line in the Biscuit Innovation Center in Copenhagen. You can choose to view from one camera or from all four at the same time. The camera at the point in the process under focus can be moved to show more detail, while you're still able to see what is happening in other parts of the process. The images are shared from a computer in our lab using screen sharing with sound provided by Teams. This allows for real-time explanation of what is happening and a constant exchange of ideas. When there is a large time difference or the time just doesn't work, we can make detailed video reports of the key points of the trial so you can watch the video at a time convenient to you. You can see in this video the type of image you will receive when we are making a test or demonstration using live streaming. In this example, we're using Zoom to share four different camera positions simultaneously along the length of our cracker line in the Biscuit Innovation Center. In the bottom left picture, you can see me explaining how the rotary cutter works, and you can choose to see only this screen to get more detail. Back to the four screen view, you can see four different steps in the process. In this example, we're making cream crackers. Top left, you can see the accurate laminations. Going anti-clockwise, the dough sheet before the rotary cutter, and then the cut dough pieces. Top right, you can see the oven where the crackers have not come out yet. In the full view, you can see my colleague from Austria who has also been able to join the live stream and explain some technical points. The possibility for people to join from many different locations is a definite advantage. All the way through, we're able to have a continuous discussion with the customer. We answer questions and explain what is happening. The customer can at the same time give their feedback using text and video. We evaluate the results together and any corrective measures are agreed upon before being implemented by our team. And we repeat until the desired result is achieved. We can reverse the roles, so even when we cannot travel to you, we can still support you on your site for product and process commissioning or problem solving. We use some additional helpful tools which make remote working easier and more efficient. When necessary, we can take over the control of your machine remotely using Gate Manager to apply the necessary settings to get you back up and running. The second tool is Team Viewer Pilot. This allows us to virtually superimpose text over the picture. This is particularly helpful when you're trying to identify a specific part of a machine or a parameter, or otherwise explain complex situations. The TeamViewer Pilot application allows the user with the machine to share the image from the camera of their mobile device to a remote device in our office in real time. In parallel, the system provides voice communication and 3D annotations, which appear on both of the screens to be attached to the real objects. The benefits of using the innovation centres either remotely or in person remain compelling. Minimise the technical risk by testing the equipment. You can make sure you get exactly the right product and process equipment you want. Keep your project on track and don't accept delays with the remote working. Develop and test from the convenience of your own office with either live streaming, where you will be able to give and receive instant feedback, or video recording. Remote working also is good for the planet with a reduced CO2 footprint and for the wallet with the reduced cost. Plus, you can do something constructive with a saved travel time. We are ready and waiting to help. Discuss your project and see how we can help. please ask for a private session or contact your local Bühler representative. We can arrange trials, demonstrations, and joint development projects with the relevant innovation center to keep your project moving so you can achieve your objectives. Thank you very much for your attention. We hope to see you in one of our innovation centers very soon.